H.C. Verma, Chapter 9, Question Number 1. Three particles of masses 1 kg, 2 kg and 3 kg are placed at the corners A, B and C respectively of an equilateral triangle of edge 1 meter. Locate the center of mass of the system. Let us take A as origin, AB as x-axis and a line perpendicular to AB as y-axis. Since 1 kg particle is at A, which is our origin, its coordinate is 0, 0. Since the side of triangle is 1 meter, the coordinate of B is 1, 0. Let us draw the altitude from C on AB. As the altitude in equilateral triangle bisects the base, AD must be equal to 0.5 meters. Also, being an equilateral triangle, angle A must be 60 degrees. Now in triangle ACD, CD is perpendicular and AC is hypotenuse. Therefore, CD divided by AC must be equal to sine 60 degree or root 3 by 2. This implies CD is equal to AC into root 3 by 2, but AC is equal to 1 meter, therefore CD is equal to root 3 by 2 meters. Thus, the coordinate of C is 1 by 2 comma root 3 by 2. Now, the position of center of mass is given by summation of Mi into Ri divided by summation of Mi. The x coordinate of 1 kg particle is 0, 2 kg particle is 1 and 3 kg particle is 1 by 2. Therefore, x coordinate of center of mass is 1 into 0 plus 2 into 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3. Simplifying, we get x coordinate of center of mass as 7 by 12. Also, as the y coordinates of 1 kg and 2 kg particle is 0 and that of 3 kg particle is root 3 divided by 2, the y coordinate of the center of mass of the system is 1 into 0 plus 2 into 0 plus 3 into root 3 by 2 divided by 1 plus 2 plus 3. Simplifying, we get root 3 by 4. Thus, the coordinates of center of mass of the system are 7 by 12 comma root 3 by 4. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.